17, President Trump and his wife, Abby and my wife, wearing 20 gold stars to the White House. Him and his wife stayed the whole time. They had food, drinks. They did a candle ceremony for us. President Trump stood up every time, saluted the gold star parents. Both the celebration and the remembrance of the event for all of them, right? They were everything. They were happy, they were sad, they were devastated, but they remembered their beautiful boy, right? Yes, their beautiful boy, and we're not going to forget. We're going to find out what happened. We're going to do that within the first week, and you have my word. Okay?
Thank you.